You were made to be ruled. In the end, it'll be every man for himself.
What do?
We get ready. There was an idea to bring together a group of remarkable people. So when we needed them, they could fight the battles that we never could. Gentlemen, what are you prepared to do?
No offense, but I don't play well with others.
Big man in a suit of armor. Take that away, what are you?
A genius, billionaire, playboy, philanthropist.
If we can't protect the Earth, you can be damn sure we'll avenge it.
Dr. Banner, your work is unparalleled, and I'm a huge fan of the way you lose control and turn into an enormous green rage monster.
Thanks.
War has started.
And we are hopelessly outgunned.
Director Fury, I think it's time.
You're here with a mission, sir? Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
Doctor, we need you to come in.
What if I say no?
I'll persuade you.
What are you asking me to do?
It's called the Avengers Initiative.
I thought I didn't qualify.
Apparently I'm, what is it? Volatile, self-obsessed,
and don't play well with others.
I think they need a timeout.
And you call on such lost creatures to defend you.
You have made me very desperate.
We're not a team. We're a time bomb.
This is nothing we were ever trained for.
Guys, I'm bringing the party to you.
I'm gonna show you something beautiful. Everyone screaming for mercy. You want to protect the world, but you don't want it to change.
You're all puppets.
Tangled in strings.
Strings.
The end. The end of the path I started us on.
Nothing lasts forever.
Vulnerable world
needs something more powerful than any of us.
Everyone creates the thing they dread.
Ultron in the flesh.
No matter who wins or loses, trouble always comes around.
You've meddled with something you don't understand.
We have no place in the world.
I'm gonna tear you apart from the inside.
Oh boy.
I was designed to save the world. People will look to the sky and see hope. I'll take that from them first. There's only one path to peace. Their extinction.
I tried to create a suit of armor around the world.
But I created something terrible.
Artificial intelligence.
It's called the Ultron program.
I'm sick of watching people pay for our mistakes.
Isn't why we fight so we can end the fight and go home?
Well, you amazingly failed.
All are nothing but our wit and our will to save the world. So stand and fight.
No way we all get through this.
I got no plans tomorrow night.
I'm always picking up after you boys.
We can tear them apart. From the
designed.
Is that the best you can do?
You had to ask.
There was an idea
to bring together a group of remarkable people
to see if we could become something more.
So when they needed us, we could fight the battles
that they never could.
So desperately that you're right, yet to fail all the same. Dread it. Run from it. Destiny still arrives.
Evacuate the city. Engage all defenses. And get this man a shield.
Fun isn't something one considers when balancing the universe. But this does put a smile on my face.
He only ever had one goal. To wipe out half the universe. If he gets all the Infinity Stones, he can do it with the snap of his fingers. Just like that.
Tell me his name again.
Thanos.
We got one advantage. He's coming to us. We have what Thanos wants, so that's what we'll use.
Let's talk about this plan of yours. I think it's good, except it sucks. So let me do the plan, and that way it might be really good.
Wow.
Still exist. Perfectly balanced. As all things should be. I hope they remember you.
Thank you.
I'm Peter, by the way.
Doctor Strange.
Oh, using your made-up names. Then I am Spider-Man.
Hey, Miss Potts.
If you find this recording, don't feel bad about this. Part of the journey is the end. Just for the record, being adrift in space with zero promise of rescue is more fun than it sounds. Food and water ran out 4 days ago. Oxygen will run out tomorrow morning. That'll be it. When I drift off, I will dream about you. It's always you.
Thanos did exactly what he said he was going to do. He wiped out 50% of all living creatures.
We lost, all of us. We lost friends, we lost family. We lost a part of ourselves. This is the fight of our lives.
This is gonna work, Steve.
I know it is. Because I don't know what I'm going to do if it doesn't.
Hi, is anyone home? This is Scott Lang. We met a few years ago at the airport in Germany. I got really big.
Is this an old message?
Ant-Man, I know you know that.
It's the front door.
That's me. Can you buzz me in?
God, seems like 1,000 years ago. I fought my way out of that cave. Became Iron Man. Realized I loved you. I know I said no more surprises, but I was really hoping to pull off one last one.
The world has changed. None of us can go back. All we can do is our best. And sometimes the best that we can do is to start over.
I saw all these people die. I keep telling everybody they should move on. Some do. But not us.
Even if there's a small chance, we owe this to everyone who's not in this room to try.
We will. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
I like this one.